A primary explosion takes place inside a process vessel and propagates away from the ignition source. The expansive wave will disturb any dust accumulation nearby, creating a dust cloud as it can be seen on the screen. When the flames reach the cloud, a second explosion is created, which can trigger a third one and so on, destroying a whole building in a matter of minutes. Good housekeeping is the best way to avoid this phenomenon.